me 10 feet off the ground. And I'm hearing what you say, but I just can't make a sound. You tell me that you need me, then you go and cut me down. But when you tell me that you're sorry, didn't think I'd turn around and say that it's too late to apologize.
It's too late.